and welcome to SIB Life, a church that's passionate about bringing life to all nations. Jika ini merupakan kali pertama anda ke SIB Life, kami sangat mengalu-alukan kedatangan anda. Sama ada anda sedang melawat ataupun sedang mencari kerja baru. Jangan terburu-buru untuk balik kerana kami ingin menjemput anda ke Life Lounge untuk sedikit hidangan ringan. We'd like to know you so much better and we'd like to make you feel at home. I'm so excited for announcements this week, so let's get right into it. Guys, we're so close to achieving our goal to hope the Christmas Tree Project. So, you guys must be wondering, how do you want to be part of the Christmas Tree Project? Well, you can donate cash by picking and choosing one hope card on the Christmas Tree at Life Lounge Lobby. Secondly, pay RM250 per card at the usher's counter. And finally, get a receipt. If you prefer to pay via online transfer, don't worry, remember to transfer your funds to SIB Life account and put in your remark Christmas Tree Project and then email to finance@siblife.com. On Sunday, choose a hope card on the Christmas tree at the lobby and show us your e-receipt. Ask our ushers to issue you a receipt so that we could keep a record. We just want to take this opportunity to thank all of you guys who've donated so far. Just know that you're bringing true Christmas joy into Miri Sarawak. To our Christmas celebration with the theme The Real Christmas Story. It's not too late to send out invites to all your friends and family, so don't forget! Bukan itu sahaja, Pelayanan Raja Wali Live juga akan mengadakan Christmas celebration pada 5 Disember pukul 11 malam di Live Home. So don't forget two important days for our Christmas celebration. Number one, our Christmas celebration here at Life Home on the 1st of December. And number two, our Christmas celebration also here at Life Home for Rajawali Life on the 5th of December. Our Water Baptism Sunday, which is happening on the 8th of December, is still open for registration. So don't forget to register yourselves. Itu sahaja live updates pada minggu ini. If you missed out on anything, don't worry, there's still our social media platforms to check up on as well as our brand new website siblife.my. The sermon is about to start, so jangan lupa untuk tetapkan smartphone anda pada mode senyap bagi mengelakkan sebarang gangguan semasa ibadah sedang berlangsung. I'm Love, and this is Life Updates. See you next week. God bless.